iDiskiTV, Kaizer Chiefs 1, Stellenbosch FC 1. As usual, before we start the video, 064-525-0513. I'll remind you again, don't respond to what you're seeing. Respond to how you saw the football match. You watched it, of course, and then you react. Indlela oyibone ngayo wena. Imagine not lento siyenzayo. Right, and also you can continue the conversation on Facebook. There's a lovely video there. It's trending already. Eka Junior giving you halftime analysis. A lot of people are impressed by that as well. Wow. Stellenbosch came, they came to play, and they were impressive, and even the commentators were saying Ukuthi Stellenbosch deserved to win today. How do you overall see the game?
First of all, Nkululeko, let me ask a question. Kaizer Chiefs coach, Leangwenya Lea, Mukjeli, TDC, Lenten Mukjele, and among its way. Intel approach on my game. Ukuthi a clever coach. Uyakwazi ukubalansa i-team yakhe. Kululeko le guy today. I-system approaching ngayo game. We understand. Very disappointed thingqale lapho. The goalkeeper conceded 5 goals in 2 games. Ngikhuluma ngo-Daniel Bay. Kumele kutshele enye into man. Ngikhuluma ngo-Daniel Bay. He conceded 5 goals in 2 games. I-game manje le bebayidlala ye Bloemfontein Celtics conceded 3. Today conceded 1. Ngikhuluma ngokuthi ngale game asiqale bit asekele bit best. Ngiqala ngale ye game le ye lo ye Bloemfontein Celtics and Phulukwane City. 5 goals. You understand? It means ukuthi ngala ma game lawa 3 6 goals. It's too much, bro. You understand? The clever coach umchita bekumele bamrest. Ngisasho namanje. I'm sure noma iKaizer Chiefs ngasifene football that is playing. Khune was going to help them. In terms of ukumashala defend, we understand the defense. Today ibonisile again, he has considered to go ulo u goalkeeper again. Nkululeko, I'm very disappointed nge coach Kaizer Chiefs his system apply today igame namhlanje. He knows ukuthi Sundowns itruwile. Beka need the game. We understand. Lo muntu lo u attacka ngama fullbacks. Again ufaka abantu abay 3, le 3 at the back. Ngikhuluma ngo ngalomjita lo ungezana. He's not been playing ucinene ungezana ukudlala.
Yeah.
When did he last play his last game? Ngezana, Sasman, nalomjita lo Khadoso. Khadoso is only playing but ukhumbule khuluma nange timing ukuthi uyadlala kufuneka ne timing. We understand. Not to say ngwenya i bad player. But I can my tolu munto more of clever. You understand? Iba better my tolu munto more than we hard working when. Yeah, was good tight. Sasman is low every day. Mangam check up on Ungezan. Beba defend of a face. I love Ungezan. I mean, I'm glad to defend the Kaizer Chiefs. We are marum chita gyasku to rasta gadadi. Udala no Sasman every day. The Zango news kelem. Begam thrower. Bebadlala bay 2 I coach was clever na I coach impi ba play ne lusti fakuta ma wing ngicela ne sighting ma wing ama fullbacks waba yahamba and ama fullbacks wa check untiyantika is not been playing na regularly umfaka ukuthi abe wing back angeka travel ne bola Nkululeko lesangwenya be switch bola quick and line in the middle be bay dominator iKaizer Chiefs because uKatsane is not a ball player we understand ntshangasa love him the guy did well according to me the first thing it 35 minutes did well but rematch fitness I was happy to see him. Ngobukazile uyakwazi ukuthi makabona ihole aliphushe. If the a clever midfield yenza kanjalo, attack midfield. Bekune creativity. Bekathi mayiza I draw midfield manga I defense, mayisondela adlale behind them. Which is beyinika I threat ngoba labantu ba defender ba face pa lapho. You understand bekadlala unfortunate nomuntu ongasi ball player uKatsane. You understand and then you have ukuthi umjita be tiring ngoba bekuyenza yonke ilo Chiefs ukuthi idlale I function. Yeah. And among I check I coach, among I check my ends are my supply. Another question, engibuzayo, ufakumliko, ufuni attack. We understand, ufakumliko is false aga left. We wing back a right to false.
I just want to, I'm so sorry, I just want to have, make a mention as well about this style of attack. Ukuthi, number one, throughout this game, besides ukuthi, yonke intention of Kaizer Chiefs is going to ufrosla. Yeah, no, you quarterback. It's like American football. You quarterback who's shy. Yeah. And I don't understand. Like, I mean, we're supposed to be neutral. And but can he not see Middendorp? Ukuthi wonke umuntu uyazi ukuthi uFrosla uza wamshintsha wamfaka left back because he was closed right wing back. Wamfaka left wing back manje. And it didn't work as well.
He was more ungizwe kahle umjida bamsusa ka right, you understand, ngoba ngizokutshela ngikubuzile last uthi kimi ama crosses Kaizer Chiefs mabanika dangerous against put kuphulukwane city masibhekele yakhe a dangerous ikwaleli senhloko nkulekele semoyeni, it's anybody's ball. Namhla washayile uforster face off about 9 crosses ngabonile 5 phezulu kwepadle, on top of angeke wonke awalethe direct, khumbule I pinpoint ukuthi check I distance amanye akusama cross ama diagonal, sometimes I cross bangekho ready ama attackers wakhe, you understand, lo mjitu predictable coach ama instructions uyabona ukuthi badlala textbook football, it's a textbook ibhola abadlalayo lokufundwa kusho ukuthi lenqwadi babatshelile ukuthi from la to there, and manje ama team abaplanele yena uthi uyashintsha uthatha usamini kuvithi umfaka ngaphandle be form save la mhlawumbe ukuthi forget the booking, you understand, because predictable uyobeka umfaka under pressure ifeka I team yakhe be mobile, he was not going to be kule situation aso ngabe uyodlana ne Sundowns manje uyamsave no ukuthi kuna ama players wathi makafaka a raise isandla now unama player kule game hamstring Castro is out, hamstring is mina give me I hamstring if ngibone ngathi yo is going to be tough if uyamfaka angeka iqeda even a 10 minutes, you understand, which is angiboni ukuthi uzo risk ngalo ndlela is intensity is obhigh.
We'll talk about the Sundowns game later on. I just wanted to talk about Stellenbosch FC. Of course we always have to give credit to people who try and play against this bigger size. Stellenbosch played Lelethu Skelem was very good, Du Preez and I was also very good, Ryan Moon was not really that impressive, but it looks like every time you play against Kaizer Chiefs, all you need are three players across the front, omunye ubamba ka left, omunye ubamba ka right, and you have a middle player there occupying the lama central backs.
I'm very, very impressed in Stellenbosch. The way they're going season, it seems unsafe in earlier team, but good plan. As kumele ngostiff Parker I planning yakho ukuthi chance ngicela ningenze favor and pump ibhola amandlalana labantu abantu abadlala ibhola ngicela nidlale, you understand, in the middle abantu abayi 3 bebadlala la in the middle beba dominate, you understand, and uma ungacheka nje ubusho I'm very impressed ngalabantu abayi 3 bebadlala up front beba stretch la defense abantu abayi 3 kube yi 1-on-1 bese badlala behind them, it's a goal, and they forced ukuthi ukatsanda be late ngoba uye bekumele aphenduke I center back badlala bayi 3 remember akayi phambili akatheki udlala as defensive midfield kusho ukuthi job ukuprotect I back 4 yakhe maba defender, you understand, but laba chita bebayenza very clever bebangal delay maba bamba le tipe and then it's a goal inamba iba iningi very very first of all ngizokhuluma nge center back yabo leyangwenya leya is a leader ya udlala is a sweeper, you understand, maringwenya maungayicheka ngathi midfield ngathi defensive midfield comfortable yangwenya ibekwazi ukuthi liqime wena bolona covid ngoba sometimes the timing iyakushaya ama strikers Kaizer Chiefs abakwazi ukukhuluma ukuthi if you press I will come nearer uyaya bese badlala behind them clever yangwenya leya and uma ungacheka nkululeko kunalabo inokubabambi ba break I pinpoint a pass khona elinye ibhola uma ungalibheka first before first half iphela balishayela phuma kusho ukuthi I second half kusho ukuthi lidlalile njengoba lengwenya izodlala wide beba I Kaizer Chiefs kule game beyiluzile le game uyangalele ukugcina mawungab checka iyo lengwenya libambile ngibhola pinpoint pass lengwenya le ine understanding leader at the back and I'm very very impressed remember engqondweni zethu nabantu amahlapa njengabo Stellenbosch siyabanyatha but today I'm very very impressed I'm sorry kusho ukuthi ngikhuluma ngabonke mawungab checka ne energy kune youngster lapha yana ngilibone today the boy lo shy ball side net to pray very impressed a bright future ahead of that boy. The guy has been a cleaning sub of it. La by bright future. Manga check, I pick 4 leches. Bega super cool. My man booze any into footing and pin the foot. Miss booze. What because of chiefs? It's him, the team that the team made it dominate. You understand? Some good than I'm trying. Stellenbosch was dominating the game. Kululego, all departments in your code discussion. So he really sharp. Kaizer Chiefs came back and score. You understand? As usual, in a cross. You understand? The forcer put the ball in swing. And then, unfortunately, there was no communication between the Muntbega Semfagwa defender. And then, Lamchai Sukambulu will finish. You understand? With the loof. Mark credit. Ngabaniga Labachita. First shape. Bebagwas with the Kaizer Chiefs by Wayne's with it like sideways. Side to side. Bebangako danger straight. Young Bebazala side to side. And Bebaz with Mamal that Beba Alla Lentam across. Mamaba check with the Asfuni Polari White. My dear White young presser. There must be somebody behind me. You understand? Ngoba obvious. The Kaizer Chiefs will intend you. Bekumele sometimes mail cross kube ikhona kick lichayisa umuntu okanye kube handball bayijwayele, you understand, mara today ngizoba ngitshela ngibuza iquestion ukuthi mangithi kuwe against Phulukwane City of fortunate today badlala ama game ayi 2 after Phulukwane City Bloemfontein Celtics they lost 3-1 today they drew Ngubuzile Nkululeko, iSundowns is costile now sharp. As focus kuyi Kaizer Chiefs game namhlanje. Imagine iSundowns if won those two games bebayidlala. As ngisho ngithi the way you're playing now determine your future. Ngitshele, ngithe mangitshela mina. Ngithi Kaizer Chiefs they were fortunate. 78 minutes shot two goals nga 5 games, kusho ukuthi 75 bese kuyi 3-2. You understand? Ngitshele enye into, umuntu ifuna understanding ubathe ukuthi bakore kanjani. Asithu 20 team eqinqa le set pieces. Lawa ijune kore ngawo. Na ama team amaningi ayiplanele bathatha uSaminokovic bamnika umuntu oli height. They must be babeke ukuthi ibhola malisemoya endiye kuni samine the guy get close to him kube nomuntu ogadi second ball ibanzima pheka ama ukuyelo card because of frustration uyangithola nkulu and unokuranela ku maseka frustrated utholakala ama position wrong unokutholakala ku left wing atholakala ku right wing dropping in the middle uyangandise frustrated ngoba alifiki unwina nge foul okanye ibhola lesemoyeni akusilakha kal own.
All right. Of course, the reality is that on Thursday, Sundowns will play Kaizer Chiefs. Kaizer Chiefs will be without Castro, it looks like, because it's a hamstring. And of course, they will be without Samir Nurkovic. Now, they've had those two strikers playing throughout the season. They haven't had backup players. Even Unchangasa Namhlanje, you could see Uguti, he really hasn't been playing throughout the season. Well, it's the first game of the season. That's the danger of not breeding in Abantu and have its depth, the squad as well. That's a very huge risk. Uzokwenza njani ngoba against Sundowns?
Very, very difficult for him, coach. Saminokovic is trusted and it's proven uyamkorela. We understand the reality. Ingwenya ngithanda style play of sakhe mara ingwenya finisher. Angifuni let us credit medicine ngoba isithu ya finisher le ngwenya. Ipali yalibona yalaza. Akusile play take abantu on but finishing. We understand. And manje out. And u Castro hamstring awubuyi you understand mawusha hamstring kululeko aba risking awe you understand angiboni kushukuthi two out and unfortunately Kaizer Chiefs are not adept and uDumisani Zuma ngam trust confident is down mangamcheck umjita Bennett Parker ngibonile namhlanje we playing 4-3-3 adlala front kushukuthi beku park after beku park u Billiard and Saminokovic lack confident u Bennett Parker match fitness you can see is a bit slower you understand uyo ukushuthi ngegame Sundowns intensity will be high ngoba obviously Sundowns ifuna league izobidlala nabantu abamalida yazi ukuthi masidle bona siyithatha you understand it's going to be tough for him and ngendlela definitely Sundowns will dominate game in terms of passing game.